So as you can see, I almost can actually upgrade this weapon. I just need to get some of those, whatever they're called, like the eternal shards, which are not that difficult to get, believe it or not. Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back with another ASMR video. And for this ASMR video, I'm actually going to be upgrading my current weapon on Dauntless. I'm currently using the Stalker's Scorn, which is from seen on videos, that doesn't really do too much. I'm used to having 3 revives. Yeah, this will be pretty interesting. I should have probably went with a different build. One without Disciple. Because that lowers my health to half. This guy can basically one-hit me in a way. Just be very, very careful. I got you, bro. Yeah, this is going to be a really complicated fight for me. By a long shot. Stamina, give me that stamina, bro. Sorry if you can hear that. Sweet, we got our mastery level up, guys. That's gonna make it easier. But I don't think it counts on this hunt. Hunt. I hate when it does that because I have terrible like reading that. I think I need to like zoom out of my camera. If that makes any sense. using this ice thing. I understand why. It makes it easier for you to heal up. I might try it. Those glowing eyes, bro. Please, please, thank you. Hit something. Come on. Didn't hear anything. Okay, he's reviving him, okay? Let's be careful, guys. That was very, very dangerous. Teleport. Oh, no, it didn't work. I teleported to the... That was kind of stupid. I teleported to the clone. Oh my days, guys. Please be careful. I ran out of my health. My healing. We could die right now, guys. Someone already drank all the juice from there. Come on, guys. Especially on that difficulty, on my days, bro. I did pretty good, though, compared to my team. I actually got a C rank. My team didn't do that good. Alright. So far, the weapon seems alright, but the biggest thing is that I can put any cell that I like on the weapon, so it's like, it's so powerful for that. Sadly, I couldn't really use the ultimate ability that well on that circumstance, because I did, but it attacked a clone. Super Omaha. Oh no. Oh, I missed a click by accident. I used the teleport. I gotta get used to that. Simply because the power that it actually contains is absolutely amazing. This one. Okay. I need to be level 19 for strikers to get it to level 15. So that's not easy right there. And then for this, I think it depends on your actual level. On your behemoth level, doesn't it? Yeah, a max armor level, that's it. Max armor level 14, 15. I need to be level 46 behemoth mastery. I'm not even there yet.
Accessory hat. It looks so good.